So much. I'm so excited to see you back in April. Any idea who or what yet?
Yeah, I mean, could be a range of opponents, but definitely I'm going for some top guys. Hopefully I can come back with a bang, but if not, I'm going after anybody at this point.
Ryan, you're one of the biggest names in boxing, so when they officially announce your fight, it's a holiday, it's a big event. Yes. How excited are you to say that you're back now after the year off you had?
You know, I'm as excited as I am to see Andrew right now. You know, I'm definitely excited. No, it's going to be an exciting time because it's finally a time that I get to prove, not prove, but kind of have a response to all the things that have been said about me during this time where I really had no voice. So,
you and Kambosos, what do you think? Do you like that fight?
Yeah, I do like that fight.
I think you would sell better in Australia than a lot of other people.
I would sell better than every single one of these guys. But I win that fight. I knock him out within probably like 7 rounds.
How does he do with Devin?
He does it's a good fight. I think Devin maybe pulls it through with like a majority decision. But yeah, I mean, I would love that opportunity to fight.
I hope you get it. How about this?
Hopefully Tank, he wants it.
Well, talk to him.
Come on.
Kambosos.
I make more sense, you know? You're coming off a layoff. Should probably take this fight. You just got the belts.
The surgery.
He's got a hand surgery. I'm the perfect pickin'. You might as well go after me, yeah?
A couple more and I'm done. If Tank fights Loma, who do you like?
I like Tank. I do. I think Tank could pull it through. But he also could easily lose himself. That's the kind of fight it is. He could rock Lomachenko and take him out or just get totally outclassed. It's like, you just don't know.
A lot of talk of who's next for Canelo. What do you think about Canelo if he fights Charlo? Do you like the fight?
I mean, yeah, I like that fight. I think it's going to be exciting for fans, but I think Canelo just obliterates him.
Now, Ryan, of course, in the history of Mexico, you had Chavez, you have Oscar, you have Canelo, and I think you may be the next one. They just did a documentary about Oscar against Chavez. You see that one? You heard about it?
Is it good?
I haven't seen it yet, but it's Eva Longoria's doing it.
Well, I think I have an opportunity to put my name right up there. I'm still young. I'm 23 years old. I have a lot of skill. I know I got speed. I got power, explosiveness, and I got the smarts that I get underestimated on a lot. But time will tell, and I'm ready just to prove to everybody that I'm one of the top.
In life, we always hear the negative. But what do you tell the people who've been with you from day one and are still rocking with you?
Man, you guys have really changed my life, and I'm very grateful for you guys. You guys give me the opportunity to be free in every aspect, and I thank you guys, and I can't thank you enough.
Marlo Soap, give him a plug really quick. Tell us about it.
Yeah.
If people want it, Andrew, you take showers?
Yeah, of course you take showers.
You stink like shit, use the Marlo Soap.
Come on now. Hey, if you can't get that stench out the way, you gotta use Marlo. That's the only way.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to follow. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.